You are already received a number. And that, for that number, if you look for the text that I have in front of you, it's a number next to a section. So everyone's going to read their individual section. And while you're reading your individual section, and we kind of made them, I made them small. So while we're reading your individual section, I want you to look for key points, new information, and answers to a question. And the question being, how are we going to engage our students? Because that's what we're looking for. We're looking to find different areas, and we have the different areas that actually add up to student engagement. So I'm going to give you about, it might take about 7 minutes for you all to read over your section.